The theme this year was What Matters, and it was a political protest that halted Sydney's gay and lesbian Mardi Gras parade. Protesters disrupting the Liberal Party float as hundreds of thousands of people partied in the streets.
The sun came up and Oxford Street was still pumping.
Woo!
The remnants of last night littering the footpath. Police forced to block off sections after a man was repeatedly stabbed around 7 a.m. Officers believe the fight broke out between two homeless men. Police were forced into action last night, pouncing on protesters at the Mardi Gras parade. The parade brought to a standstill after a group hijacked the Liberal Party float. Holding placards of Prime Minister Scott Morrison, they condemned Captain Cook's anniversary celebrations. The theme this year was What Matters? 200 floats with strong political messages filling the parade.
It's wonderful to be here at this place at this time.
A feast for the eyes, pops of colour, streamers, glitter and lights. The iconic Dykes on Bikes kick-started proceedings.
The more beautiful day of the year.
300,000 people lined the streets and there was a huge response for our firefighters.
Everyone just made us feel amazing.
Emergency services given a warm welcome.
But I've got family and friends that are part of it. They're on the front line. They deserve the credit.
12,000 people taking part in this year's parade.
Happy Mardi Gras. Tonight is a huge street party, a celebration of diversity and equality.
A major coup, international stars Sam Smith and Dua Lipa performing after the parade.
I'm just so honoured to be here.
A dazzling display and a welcome boost after a tough start to the year, the parade pulling in millions of dollars for the economy. Vicky Jardim, Nine News.